Hi, I'm Rita Remark, one of Essie's lead nail artists. And do you remember that time when your pen spilled ink on your brand new white blouse? I'm going to teach you a manicure technique that's going to make you want to wear an ink spill. You're going to need a few tools. First, an acrylic brush. We'll be dipping this in a small dish filled with nail polish remover. Finally, a square of tin foil. The first step to this manicure is applying two coats of Essie's Blanc. This is going to act as your favorite white blouse. It's time to recreate the effect of an ink spill. Our first shade is this beautiful sky blue called Lapis of Luxury. I'm going to begin by laying a few drops down on our tinfoil palette. Then I'm going to take my acrylic brush, dip it into the nail polish remover, making sure that the bristles always stay a little bit wet. Working from a third of the way down from the cuticle, just going to start pressing it into the nail. Once you've applied Lapis of Luxury to all 10 nails, it's time to move on to the next deepest shade, Aruba Blue. It's a beautiful sapphire. And using the same technique as before, I'm going to dab my brush just slightly lower, moving closer and closer towards the tip. It's time to finish our nail art look with Midnight Cami, a beautiful royal blue. Cover the entire tip of the nail. This is really gonna sell the effect of an ink spilling from our tip to our cuticle. And the manicure is complete. I love how it fades from light to dark blue, just like an ink spill.